Now, KSBW Weather Plus with Art Jarrett.
Welcome back. Well, we had a freeze warning last night. It expired at about 9 o'clock this morning. You can see here, temperatures very cool. Boulder Creek, 28 degrees, 32 in Santa Cruz, 31 in Watsonville. Moving right along, we go down to the peninsula. 37 for Monterey's overnight, and 56 was their high, 65 for the high in Big Sur. And moving over to the Salinas Valley, well, temperatures again just dipped right down, either near freezing or just well below, 27 degrees in King City, 28 in Greenfield. And again, up towards the Santa Clara Valley, 29 for San Jose. That is so cold. 27 Morgan Hill and 29 in Hollister. We're going to get a chance now to have a reprieve from that in most areas. We have a few clouds that are kind of drifting in, as you can see here. There's moisture well to the north, Cape Mendocino up towards the Oregon border. And then we have a little bit of a break. That's going to cause intermittent cloud cover. And then we have more coming along to keep us nice and insulated over the night. Here it is. High pressure will be weakening after tonight again. And then it'll kind of just hang out by Southern California. And that will depend, it will determine if we're going to have rain coming in this week on Wednesday, like right in there. Most of the energy you can see still stays well to the north of San Francisco. We get the cloud cover and maybe a sprinkle or two, but right now it's out of the forecast for rain. So we'll keep you apprised of that throughout the week. Okay, your temperatures for tomorrow, 55 degrees San Francisco, 57 in Redwood City, partly cloudy everywhere, and we'll go down 101, and here's more for you. 60 in Morgan Hill, 61 in Hollister. And moving over towards the Salinas Valley, we have 62 for Salinas, 64 in Soledad, and again, temperatures just near or around freezing yet again in that area. Going to the peninsula, we're going to warm up a little bit more to the 40s here. 57 for the high in Monterey, 60 in Big Sur. In fact, in Monterey and along the coast here, it's going to be about 5 to 15 miles per hour, and then it's going to be a little bit less elsewhere. 59 for Santa Cruz, 61 out in Boulder Creek. Here's your forecast tonight. Partly cloudy. Areas of frost in the southern Salinas Valley, as I mentioned, but there is no freeze warning tonight. And we go to our tomorrow forecast. Partly cloudy and a bit breezy with winds up to about 5 to 15. And your seven-day forecast, boy, the marine layer is coming. I shouldn't say the marine layer, but the marine influence is coming in with clouds all the way through. And then we go into our seven-day for your highs, and we're looking at more 50s and more 60s going through the week. That's your forecast.
So no rain just yet.
No, it's been taken out, so we'll just keep an eye on it for you.
All right, thank you very much.